Unboxing Uncharted. So I was sent this Uncharted box, and the fun thing about this particular unboxing is that it's a treasure hunt. At 9 o'clock this morning, we got our first clue, so let's take a look at that. Alrighty, this says, "Hey treasure hunter, the race to Uncharted has begun. Follow the clues and solve the riddles. Maybe you can make the discovery for the greatest treasure that's never been found. Be sure to keep an eye out for the official Uncharted movie handles on February the 8th at 9 a.m. They point the way." Alrighty, let's look at that first clue. All right, here's number one. A skull and crossbones on the back. Here we go. Oh, golly. Oh, hold on, hold on. It is a necklace, and on the necklace, Parvis Magna Sic. So it's got a bunch of writing and words on the inside. And then on the little ticket, it says comic book and cinema blend.
Hey y'all, it's Tom Holland here. In my new movie, Uncharted, my character Nathan Drake travels the world in search of gold. And now I'm sharing the adventure with you. Join us in the race to Uncharted treasure hunt. Throughout the day, we'll be revealing clues for a chance to unlock some amazing prizes. Who knows? Maybe you'll discover the greatest treasure never found. It's time to unwrap clue number one. Head over to Cinema Blend for your first stop. Then keep checking out at Uncharted Movie for more clues. Good luck.
Okay friends, so I'm gonna assume that the clue that didn't have anything on it was two, because I definitely had a one and a three, but I did not have a two. So let's pop this one open and see what's in it. Oh, it's it looks like a little envelope, and it says Uncharted on it. It says Origa Audios on the back. So let's see. Oh, how cute, okay. It's like a little thingy. Oh. Oh, it's playing like a little video. Oh, but it gave me this, so I'm gonna assume I can like plug it in and show you guys what it actually is.
Hey! Hey! Come on!
Okay, it said Cinemark on it towards the end, so I'm gonna assume that's where we're supposed to head next. Yeah, let's check it out. Alright, so far our clues are from number one, fortune, and then the second clue led us to favors. So if it's a slogan, I feel like I know where we're headed, but let us open up clue number three and see what else we can find. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Okay, so it says now it's time for the fun part. Just paint over your ghost image with our reveal oil and simply watch your painting magically reveal itself into a stunning oil painting. Let's just get into it. So this is our reveal oil, and it says all we have to do is put a few drops on it and then just spread it around. So that's what we're gonna do. Oh, okay. And you can already kind of start to see it. We're just gonna move the reveal oil. Oh, wow. I'm gonna try to add a little bit more. Oh God. Oh, yikes. Okay, well, that happened. I feel like that's enough. See if I got it all. Oh, hold on. There's something over here. Hold on. Do you guys see that? Look right there. Alrighty, I guess we're heading back to comic book. Okay, so we were sent from comic book back to the Uncharted, and now we're being sent to the Uncharted.com or UnchartedTheMovie.com. So let's go head over there and see what's going on.
Hey everyone, it's Mark. In my new movie, Uncharted, Tom Holland and I travel the world in search for the gold. Now I'd say my character, Sully, is a little bit better at it. All right, the Uncharted movie handles have been dropping clues on how you can find your own treasures all day, but I am going to get you to the finish line. It is time to find your reward, so head to racetouncharted.com for a chance to win some incredible prizes. And don't forget to see Uncharted in theaters February 18th.
We solved it. Fortune favors the bold. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like after favors, I knew what it was and I probably could have just gone straight to the website, but I'm glad we got to play the game because that oil painting ended up being really pretty. But there were a few other things that were also in the box, like this compass, which is really amazing. It does not come out, it's attached to it, but that's still really cute. And then it also came with some coins. Yes, very nice. Cute little bag to hold them in. And then, last but not least, it came with a satchel. There might be a few things in there, but I think the bag itself is just very nice. See? So all in all, I think this was an amazing unboxing. Thank you so much to everyone at Uncharted, Uncharted the Movie, and the movie comes out on my birthday, February 18th. So make sure you guys get your tickets early and I'll see you at the theaters. Bye, guys.